Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. So, we're gonna try to get back to where we were before. I have the upgrade. We have, our cat. We have our heels. We have our bats. We have our spiky platforms. We have our bell. We have our creepy dude. Have you been down here? I don't think I have. No, I haven't. So, you were the one who engaged with Fennel. Turn back now, foreigner. Her Highness does not want to be disturbed. Such impudence. Magdalena. Probably should have saved before this. Royal Huntress Megalide. I know you're coming. Cough. Just like the pardoner, you stand against our queen. Cough. Blinded by faith. The queen would never hurt us. I should still probably go back and save, but I think there's a save point up here. I tell ya. Oh, well, alright. Meow. Welcome to the crashed human. That black dress. A sacrifice maiden from Luna, I presume. Meow. Perhaps your methods wouldn't be enough. Maybe, perhaps even your methods wouldn't be enough to save us. No, mostly it's just a sacrifice maiden. I don't know what that's about, dude. Shoot, do I need to go the other way? Yeah. Bless me. Ooh. That was my fault. my audio cut out? Huh. That's odd. I'll fix that in a second. It's not on sync. Play audio. Still not in sync. Sorry about this, guys. As good as we're gonna get. You son of a bitch. I was trying to fix my audio. What's this way? It's a desert. With a lot of coin in it. A lot of dough. Please end my suffering. I'm gonna be real with you guys. I've chosen both these options. I'm gonna do the merciful one because there is no, chance of saving her. got a bell flower. Boom. Hello, bird. Hello, bird. Alright, I forget what, how you tell which one's which. I think it's this one. Yes, it's the one with the glowy one. So, yeah. Oops. I saw you. Oh, thank you for being right there. Are you? Ah, is that you? Third one? Probably one of the easiest boss fights, or well, mini-boss. Actually, maybe I should go... No, actually not, because that's pretty far away. So maybe I should go back and save, but nah. Ooh, but that might be a good idea now that I see this. Because I hate that person so much. What the f- Oh. I'm gonna spend those things up there. Maybe I should have gone back and saved. Oh boy, which way do we go? I think it was this way. Now I gotta fight that mini boss again. Oh yeah, no, I definitely should have gone back and saved. Definitely. I'm sorry, guys. This time I'll go back and save. It's a good thing this is an easy boss. Oh, mini boss. Alright, so you. You. Third one. Third one? Yes. You. I heard you, you're the fourth one. There. Third? Yes. I didn't realize the bell was right there. No, no, no. Invincibility frames. No. No. I hate that part so much. Good thing I saved this time. Oh my god. I'm such an idiot. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Oh my god. Oh! Stay, stay, stay. think we're approaching the end of this. Yeah, I think this is the end right here. Yeah. Everyone ready? This might be the finale episode done. I didn't realize that. Shit, that means I need to come up with a new playthrough for you guys after this. I mean, I guess I could continue Final Fantasy 7, but I didn't feel like it. I wanted to play roguelikes, like, indie games. I'm addicted to those, dude. As it could probably tell by how good I am at just at Momodora, like, even with the lag that I'm experiencing right now. Too good. Yeah, look at that. Oh, well, that was bragging. And I let myself get it. Oh, okay, that was my fault. Shots off her. Oops. Entirely my fault, those two hits. Oops. Thank you. grab. Where are we bring up cat? Well, it's objectively better. Boom. When the curse from the east reached Village Moon, a priestess was on a sacred mission to seal it away. The priestess tramped over the disease to spread of the curse to draw the body, but she faded away in the process. Now only faint memory of her remains, passed on as tradition. Even so, her spirit of determination lingers. Guiding younger priestesses towards something. And that's it. That's believe it or not, that's the good ending. The bad ending is where you kill the queen and I forget what happens. You just kind of kill her. I think you still die. I don't remember exactly. There's not really a happy ending in this one, but I still love it nonetheless. There's sort of a happy ending. I mean, the queen gets saved. Everyone seems to be, like, devoted to her. Well, most people. But I'll tell you, the only way to get that good ending is to get the leaf upgrade. And that's why I kind of did. Look at all the birds. I think they're dead. Are they dead? I never noticed that before. Isaac. There you have it. Maybe one day we'll do the challenge one. Not today, though. But anyways, that's been Momodora. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.